A child is born. Unto us a son is given. And the government shall be upon his shoulders. And his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, and the Prince of Peace. And we will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. Emmanuel, God with us.